Hi everybody, it's Cindy Gay. Today is Wednesday. Actually, I had to look at my computer. Don't the days seem to be just blurring together and it's hard to figure out what day of the week it is? Well, one way to figure out what day of the week it is to figure out what I have going on. Because every day at 4 p.m. Eastern, I have a live event planned for you. So on Monday, Wednesdays and Friday, I do a live lesson. Normally in the past, I only did those on Friday. And that is being broadcast to YouTube. So on my homepage, I have a brand new little box that you can look at. And it has all the information for the two different events. Now on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, I have something totally new that I've never done before. Well, I've been doing it for the last 3 weeks, but this is the first time I've actually publicly announced it. I'm doing live hook-ins. They are so much fun. We just sit around and we hook and we talk about whatever's going on. Now, that session is not intended to be a question and answer because that's what's tonight on YouTube. So for tonight, I am looking for some topics. So for those of you who are here in the Rug Cooking Journey Facebook group, I want you to add a comment to the page with a topic as a suggestion for a lesson. Who knows? I might just choose your topic for tonight's lesson. If I don't choose it for tonight, I have 3 more days next week to determine a topic, plus Friday of this week, right? So fill up the comments and give me your suggestions on what you want to see as a live lesson. Now, if you miss the lesson at 4 p.m. Eastern, sometimes I leave them on YouTube if it's a Monday or a Wednesday lesson. The Friday ones are only for members of the paid membership, the Rug Cooking Journey. And you can join that at howtorugcook.com. So either way, I hope to see you soon. And fill up them comments. Give me some ideas for lessons. Okay, so see you all tonight at 4 p.m. One of the easiest ways to do it is to go to my website, cindygayrugcooking.com, and click on the live lesson and fill in the registration form. You can also go to YouTube, search for Cindy Gay, and you'll know it's me because there's a little icon with a little hooked piece, right? And then subscribe to the channel and click on notifications. Once you do that, YouTube will notify you whenever I go live, no matter what is going on. So Wendy, I already see your comment for a lesson for ideas for patterns for leftover worms. So let me make sure I didn't announce something for today, but if not, I'm going to use that as a suggestion for tonight's lesson. So I hope you'll join me over there. Come on, everybody. We need something every day, right? And then join me tomorrow for the hook-in, which is great fun. That one's a little bit more difficult to attend. You have to download an app called Zoom. But if you used to come to my live lessons and anytime during 2017, 2018, or 2019, you already have the app. The app is called Zoom. It's already installed. You don't have to do a darn thing. Just register for the webinar and then click the link in the email that you get back that tells you where to go. So that's it, everybody. Thanks for listening. And again, fill up the comments. Give me some ideas. Thanks, guys. Bye for now.